Let's explore a topic that touches the very essence of our well-being. The profound impact of unethical behavior on our brains and bodies. Imagine embarking on a journey through the intricate pathways of our minds, where every action and decision shapes the landscape of our mental and emotional health. The tale begins in the realm of neuroscience, where researchers have unveiled that unethical actions do more than just disturb our peace. They physically alter the function of various brain regions. This alteration can manifest in three distinct cognitive failures: difficulty in understanding others, challenges in controlling one's actions, and deficiencies in contributing appropriate emotional responses. Such cognitive missteps are intricately linked to damage in different areas of the brain, painting a picture of the complex interplay between our moral choices and cognitive health. But the story doesn't end there. Emotional abuse, often overlooked next to its physical counterpart, casts long shadows over both the mind and body. Its effects are as diverse as they are profound, ranging from loss of emotion and self-doubt to anxiety, depression, substance abuse, and even chronic pain. For children, the repercussions can be particularly severe, leading to developmental delays, learning disabilities, and a host of health issues, illustrating the lasting impact of our actions on the most vulnerable among us. The narrative takes a twist when considering ethical behavior and its relationship with health. Although direct studies on the impact of unethical behavior on health are scarce, there's a growing body of evidence suggesting that such actions, especially when driven by negative intentions, can harm both physical and emotional well-being. Acts of injustice not only fuel anxiety but are also linked to increased levels of cortisol, a mediator in the relationship between dishonesty and physical stress, highlighting the intricate connections between our moral decisions, stress responses, and overall health. In conclusion, it's clear that unethical behavior can indeed cast a long shadow over our brains and bodies, leading to a myriad of psychological, emotional, and physical consequences. Recognizing the importance of overcoming the repercussions of such actions and, when necessary, seeking professional help is not just a step towards healing. It's a journey towards a more ethical, healthy, and fulfilling life. Let's embrace this journey with open hearts and minds, fostering a world where ethical behavior lights the way to well-being.